Hey folks, Tony Goldmark, aka Some Jerk with a Camera here, rocking a scraggly quarantine hermit beard, as you can see. I'm trying not to touch my face. We're all trapped inside, the parks are closed indefinitely, my podcast is on hiatus, and my good friend Charlie finally got around to finishing and releasing All Critics Must Die, of all things, 8 damn years after we shot the damn thing. I never thought that would see the light of day. So I figured, what the hell, why not follow suit and finally publicly release something that I've been sitting on for a while now, my old outtake specials! So first of all, if you haven't seen my first season of Some Jerk with a Camera from, almost a decade ago at this point, or if you just haven't watched it in a while, I highly encourage you to check it out beforehand. It's still available. I know y'all are looking for stuff to binge watch. So back in 2012, after I finished that first season, I threw together an outtake special, and just for the hell of it, I decided that the outtake special should be hosted by a character that I had quote-unquote invented named Kill Bosby. And the premise behind Kill Bosby was, what if Bill Cosby was just insane? Like, he spoke in the Cosby rhythms, and he dropped a lot of Cosby references and mannerisms, but the actual stuff he's saying is the complete raving gibberish of a madman, or possibly Satan. Basically Cosby's evil twin, though knowing what we know now, Cosby probably was the evil twin.
Oh, don't look so shocked.
That was the basic hook, and as my friends at the time could tell you, for a couple years there, you just could not get me to stop doing that stupid voice. 2012 was a different time. A couple years later, I did another similar outtake special for season 2, which I will finally release publicly tomorrow. Then after I finished season 3, I was in a bit of a dilemma regarding the whole Kill Bosby character, but we'll get to that later this week. But today, after several years of unavailability, I am finally releasing my season 1 outtake special publicly on YouTube. I first released this on my old Blip channel back in 2012, then in 2016 I uploaded an unlisted version exclusively for Channel Awesome back when I was on that site, but that's another story, and this is its first ever public YouTube release. Now, just to warn you, some of these jokes are not jokes that I would make today for a variety of reasons. I was a bit more of an edgelord provocateur back then. And also, the video quality's not great. It's not really in HD. Like all of season 1, I edited it on Windows Movie Maker, which, I don't know what the hell I was thinking. I have no excuse. I think I was literally just too cheap to buy Adobe Premiere. But you could argue that just gives it a certain amateurish charm. You could argue that if you wanted to. Me personally, I just think it looks like garbage. So without further ado, all the way from 2012, please give a big disillusioned 2020 welcome to Some Jerk with a Camera Season 1 Outtake Special, hosted by Kill Bosby.
Howdy kids, this is Cowboy Jerk with another important Cowboy Jerk safety tip. Remember, never talk to your parents. They have to love you no matter what, so nothing they say is ever going to be honest. Now, if a stranger takes an interest in you, well, that interest is genuine. I guess what I'm really trying to say is, you doing anything later?
Salutations, citizens of the space-time continuum. My name is Kill Bosby, and welcome to my brand new blooper show, Jerks Derp the Dumbest Derps. I found all the following footage on a VHS tape I fished out of my most recent bowel movement. I invented the term blooper back in the 1850s because I make most of my money inventing words. Words like soup, and hoobazoobadoobfoobloob, and of course the Holocaust. Now shut up and watch the stupid rectangle!
Of the second happiest place on Anaheim.
So the movie starts out with live footage of Really? Yes, really.
Why would you make them want to look real?
Why would you want to make... Can't make them want to look real. You're not Geppetto, for God's sakes.
Hey, look! How are you? It's Micey Mouse and Vlad.
Yes.
That is your name, right? Okay. Before you changed it, you know, for Hollywood.
Hey, kids, you like this bulldozed pile of rubble on...
Yeah, that is the line.
Close down the ride on both coasts. Close down the ride on both...
Bunch of savages.
Close down... Burn them all in a huge bonfire on top of the haunted mansion. That'll make the fans love ya. And of course, burn down the haunted mansion in the process, because those fans have to be prepared for the apocalypse.
blooper reel. Cut. I knew I should have directed Snow Dogs. Where's the vodka, boy? Honey is highly addictive to bears in this movie. They use it as like a G-rated Whoa. That could have been bad. Bears walk among us. Gonna start singing country music in a minute now.
So after I made Ghost Dad 2, Ghost Daddier, and of course Ghost Dad 3, Ghost Baby. That was the one with the wacky abortion scene that won an Oscar for Best Scene, where the pregnant ghost dad yells at Dr. Huxtable, "I specifically requested a wacky abortion!"
It's all disgust in my hair in my mouth.
Exactly!
It's all disgust in my hair in my mouth. But I digress. Come on, let's check out the birthday parade! Because if I lived in Detroit, I'd want to leave too. And if my car was built there, I'd probably make it as far as the airport before it blew up. USA! 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 I'm a huge tractor. Got it. I'm gonna go get drunk. They were looking at me. They're looking at me weird. Had to strangle them. So the folks at Disney rolled up their sleeves and basically gave up. They rolled up their sleeves because it was hot. It was, you know, summer.
Tell them I've already got one. Step right up and I'll get you in.
Clap for him. Clap!
If you're coming to Disneyland, don't be deterred by the work walls. Embrace them. Like this.
Most of my work in feature films has been uncredited. You ever seen Old Yeller? That was me as the dog. I wore a dog suit and I played Old Yeller, and then they shot me with the boom boom. But you know, I think the best episode of the Bosby Mysteries was when the mystery was who ate all the Jell-O. Spoiler alert, it was me!
Spazmaster! Spazmaster! Spaz! Hey!
What?
In this part, here's where the process gets technical.
Where is Disneyland?
Spazmaster of Spazmaster? You're my sister? Spaz.
Just the look he's giving me
today.
I love how I'm introducing both of you like you would on an 80s variety show. Like, you know, Glenn Campbell! Are you still rolling?
I am.
Thank God. All right. Don't want to miss this.
How dare you steal my idea of shooting stuff at Disneyland, especially after my epic video of epicness.
Right, I completely ripped you off.
Yeah, totally.
Oh well. What are we gonna do about it? I'm George Harrison. You're whatever fucking band did my. He's so fine.
The stripped down goose from the old America Sings attraction.
Wow, you know, when I want to strip down a robot and goose it, I have to buy a dinner first.
Really?
Yes, really.
Stop that. I'm in the moment.
Stop.
You are alive!
Then the actual ride would start up, and of course,
something would go horribly wrong!
Wouldn't it be awesome if just once nothing went horribly wrong? And I'm not just busy about my own life, but I think it would blow people's minds if just once they played an alternate ride video where you actually traveled to Indoor without any problems whatsoever. Wouldn't that a neat idea? I'm fired, aren't I? Who are you again?
Now go.
That's right, kids.
Yeah, I know.
No, you start. What?
Action,
thank you.
Looking with amateurs here.
You're fired.
Okay. Oh,
filming.
And that.
Action.
I don't need you to say that. I'm just messing with you.
Rehired.
Yay!
And if you're on a spaceship and stuff from coming. And furthermore, why did they get rid of the. Well, would have loved those if he'd lived long enough.
Keep rolling.
Yeah.
Clubs 101. Always make them grand.
Good.
And furthermore,
Wow.
Dress up as Slave Leia!
After you!
Alright.
Let's just go with that one.
Go. Now without the Culkin.
Give me a second.
Alright, alright, alright. Okay.
Lady?
We were just talking about ketchup. We were just talking about ketchup. We were just talking about
ketchup. So knocked on the door, knocking, 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 knock, knock. And who should answer but Osama bin Laden himself? And I said, hey, motherfucker, can I explode you? He says, okay. And then I did. Then I went down the street for a snow cone, and when I came back, a bunch of fucking circus seals were taking all the credit with a knife!
Florida sucks, take one. Florida's the goddamn penis of America. Yup, America's limp, flaccid, useless penis that just stares at Cuba and just wishes it was Cuba. Oh, I wish I was Cuba, but I'm a flaccid dick on a stupid superpower. So if Florida's the dick, then Louisiana is definitely the sweaty balls, if you know what I mean. You know those theme parks that they have there? Crap. Except that Harry Potter thing, that's pretty awesome. Yeah, oh, you know what else is great? SeaWorld is great. Oh, Disney World! Oh, how did I forget about Disney? Disney World is amazing. So you know what's great about Florida? Only that. Everything else sucks. And you know what sucks about Florida? You can't even go to those parks in the summer because you'll die of heat. Well, I mean, so I will because I'm a furry bunny. Yeah.
I'm Joik Mahoney. That's right, Joik Mahoney. And I'm taking over this review show, see? Carry on. It's up to you, my loyal minions. It's up to you.
The number one attraction in Florida, but not California, is... Can't open this thing. Oh, it's stuck. That's odd.
Oh, and you know what? And you know where the best part is it's fucking, you know what I mean? And then you can't even begin. You don't even have... Oh.
You know, people have asked me why I even bothered to come to Florida when I've got theme parks in California. And the answer, of course, is the wonderful climate.
The weather's just fantastic. Biblical, almost.
Space! Mountain! A mountain of pure space! We're on a mission to discover space!
Trying to find it. Oh, there it is.
I've never seen myself on screen before. This is awesome!
Welcome to the future. Or should I say, your future. Since you do your best thinking alone, you can bring your
future. I want a cookie button. Where's a cookie button?
Where's a Santa Claus button?
It's time for Chatting with Voldemort. Today, Voldemort will be chatting with this motherfucker. Hello, how are you today?
I'm good.
I'm the greatest wizard of all time, you know.
I know you are.
Give me a kiss.
What's the message here? Buy our candy, and you'll be kidnapped by a witch. And then die of poison. At least it's honest.
This is amazing because in order to break the spell, I have to touch a giraffe skull. Hooray, I'm a beautiful princess. Okay, if I want to be turned back into a gorilla, I must touch the gorilla skull.
You can't run from the free press forever!
You shut that camera off!
Okay, it's off.
Okay, good. Now, here's what I want to know.
Yes.
Will you join my army of the night?
Yes. I don't want you! I'm actually a member already.
You're fired!
Okay.
You're fired for being stupid and dumb!
Okay.
I worked 20 years on this thesis.
The pizza party at Disney World. But I've been living in a shack. I like pizza.
Damn it, Claire, why are you fucking around with time-traveling dinosaurs? Get your butt back in the kitchen and make me some more delicious children! With a knife!
Hey, what's up? Exactly what you're
saying. So long, bad times. The
video's buffering. It's buffering, it's buffering, it's buffering. We are here to change the, gonna change the world, yeah.
No words for Amazon. I'm fucking sweating right now.
They're gonna pretend to sing because minions, you can lip sync it in anywhere, and I'm just gonna scream, sing, sing at them and whip them, and,
I didn't think we'd be whipped!
I got nothing. But shame.
Which he was forced to share with his sister, who was there for exposing her nipple and thus crumbling society. And that planet is called... You'd think a staring contest with a dead man would be easier. Maybe the glasses will help. The glasses don't help at all.
That's when I decided to turn my children into a human centipede. I feed them a special brand of new Coke flavored Jell-O, and it comes out the other side as a live deer.
You know the nighttime now. Right time.
Ill Mage, what do you think?
Some monster with a vamp rope.
You're fired. To the wire, hit me! Ow! That really hurt. Thank you! What are you...
You should call yourself Todd Blends. I'm not sure what that was. It was foreign. Fake foreign. The best kind of foreign. Don't want no foreigners here.
But until then, it's the harvest. And if...
So how much fun do you think I would have had?
Hello, Internet.
Huzzah!
I'm gonna cut in line for Star Tours!
I'm gonna do something that's cool and stuff. Stop that.
Let me tell you something. Women were put on this earth for two reasons. To shut the fuck up and to make me deviled eggs.
I'm gonna fill your hoo-ha with goof juice.
I'll just go to the mall. And that was for dissing country bears.
I actually kicked him.
Once more and then we got it.
Believe in yourself.
The love we found.
I swear to God, some jerk with a camera looks exactly like
the love we found. We'll carry with us, so we'll never be alone.
Oh, tearing me apart, conspiracy guy. Wicca remix.
So we'll never be alone.
Son of a...
They are? Satan bless us, everyone.
Once more. Satan bless us. I'm sorry. No, it's just that I'm saying in Disneyland.
They don't have any right to deny your religious beliefs.
Oh, God. Wait, what? Let's kill him.
So apparently I'm not legally retarded, I am illegally retarded. But I'm still not 100% sure I qualify as black. Did you know I was once gang raped by the Rugrats?
Someone should go talk to him.
I'll do it.
Awesome. Cock, thanks.
Cool. Did you almost say cock? No, 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 I insist. I mean, after all, we are friends and... Oh, piss burgers.
My grandfather made piss burgers.
I don't care.
Awesome,
great, thanks.
No, 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 I insist. I mean, after all, we are friends and... Oh, figment. Back off, syndicated airwaves.
Oh, come on! What was I supposed to say, no? I mean, I guess I... Could have, but on the other hand, shut up! I have to, but I can't.
Just as Mexican God intended.
How the fuck did I get out here? And they sent some dogs to scream at me. Possibly eat me. And they've sent a dog to bark at me. I'm allergic to cats. I know those government brainwashers are strong, but here are some instructions on how to defeat them. You'll need a number two pencil, a live ostrich, and a 50-gallon drum of strychnine. First, feed the strychnine to this ostrich, then wait for the ostrich to achieve the meaning of life and its final moments before death, then read the ostrich's mind, like you do, and use the number two pencil to write it all the... Wait. You'll need paper. Okay, let me start over.
Is this real life?
Here we go.
Demon!
I wish I knew what you were doing, because then I could pick the one that would be best for you.
Stare harder! Stare harder!
Well, that was time well wasted.
Stupid chair!
Now listen carefully! I'm from the future, and if you don't finish your first season off with an epic so help me God, you will be erased from existence! By me, motherfucker! So help me God, I will erase you from existence! By me! I think you need the hat back now.
His name is Todd, and he loves me! You fool! It's destroyed now! What man could love you now?
My mother taught me that.
Are you still here?
Yeah.
This is not Cloverfield.
Although a monster does attack us later.
Oh, cool.
And that monster is me.
Do a parody song about
well, thanks very much for being part of this. No, sorry, get out of here. No, sorry you couldn't join us for the rest of it, Paul. Enjoy your flight back to Oakland.
On the first syllable. Oh, you flatter me too much. You're the one always upping my game. My game would be down in the pits of hell if not for your expertise. You're the one who always puts the words in my head. You really are the greatest person ever alive. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Yes, you inspire me as well, but I think the point to take from all this is that we're both brilliant. No, you shut up. You can go suck a cock. That's what your mom said. Why, you little...
Same to you.
You telling me the very thought of that doesn't make your soul vomit blood? Damn it, you telling me that that soul doesn't make you...
If you're gonna Avalanche! Miniature Celine Dion, Miniature Celine Dion CDs.
And England's biggest exports are complaining about things. Freezing for no apparent reason when forgetting the line. And the next thing you know, that...
It's totally not just the camera that's shaking right now! It's the whole universe! This is even better than that spinning rock!
Like jittery, like Parkinson's. Go Michael J. Fox on it, seriously. Okay. Yes, I went there! Blooper reel.
Class act! Should probably film him, huh?
I think so.
I still say you guys cheated at Buzz Lightyear. I mean, I don't know.
Yeah, well, I still say you looked in the eyes of the idol.
Well, I'm not the one that tried to steal the feather and sell it on eBay. Hey, I still say you guys cheated.
That was the lowest Buzz Lightyear score ever. How'd you do it?
Why are you talking over not do the stomp with Captain EO? You just don't do that.
Your attention, please.
No, we were occupying Disneyland.
We occupied the cunt out of this place.
And that's how my second grandfather died.
You know, folks, I think we've all learned a valuable holiday lesson today.
The Super 8s took him.
Valuable holiday lesson today.
I miss that old fart.
I worked out which poisons go best with Earl Grey tea.
Is it milk?
And I hope you'll join me again next year for season 2. Until then, damn it.
Just couldn't resist, could ya? You weak, weak man.
I'll do it! I swear I'm gonna do it! I will jump out the fucking window while dressed as Napoleon! You people have driven me to this! You all have blood on your head! I'm okay.
My life will not be complete unless you tell me absolutely everything that's inaccurate about this boat.
Well, the glaring inaccuracy is that the funnel shrouds are only go down halfway from the top back to the lower mast, and they're not connected to anything. See, the funnel shrouds take up the load with the upper shrouds and bring it back to the mast. The top, which is that platform between the main lower part of the mast and the top mast, really acts as a spreader. The shrouds come down, go to the outboard edge of the top, and then the funnel shrouds take that load back to the main mast. But these fabric shrouds, they're just decorative. They end at the lower shrouds.
You know what else, Paul?
What?
Elephants don't fly either.
I start in every high school play. Drew every drama teacher away. Graduated first in my class at Juilliard.
It's the Hub statue. Built in commemoration of the man who founded this park.
Mr. Adolf Hitler.
Reacting workshop, I could. Can I dream of Hollywood? While I read my Buddha Hagen and studied the Bard.
Some people call me an asshat. Why?
In the woods and paid my dues.
Christine pointed this out. Look.
You put coins into her butt.
I didn't even know they were Jewish.
I'm a tour guide on the Jungle Cruise ride.
Talking, but I think I have a great idea. Why don't you guys sneak into Club 33 through the window? Come on, if it doesn't work, I'll tell security to help you.
To help us?
To help you get in.
I'm
unclear. To help you get into Club 33 through the window. You know, woo!
Yeah, somehow...
You never believe in me!
Singing, dancing space captain who fights the Borg Queen and turns the District 9 aliens into a pride parade with help from a midget elephant, a two-headed... Let's do that again.
Won't shut up, the hell up.
That comes from a flesh-eating virus, Nick.
Once more without tripping over words.
With the plum palm rubber. Have it is men damn damn flippage, man going
Goofy want pie. Goofy want pie. Goofy murder families for pie.
You think I just snap my fingers and it's a video and it's on the internet and the internet's just filled with videos of people going like this and stupid? You're stupid if you think that. You're not stupid. You don't think that. Nobody thinks that. Unless you do, in which case you're stupid.
Now my hopes have all vanished and my dreams have all died.
Always get to sing the Jasmine part.
My work on this planet is complete. Up, up, and away! Goodbye, earthly maggots! I am the Alpha God! You're all primitive infidels! And, oh, goddamn, there it goes! And now, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Phil Collins!
There are things in life you learn.
Special
thanks to all my awesome Patreon patrons, and huge special thanks in particular to Mark Aquino, Bennett Ballard, Chad Blankenship, Ryan Enos, Noah Fine, Wesley Fox, Danielle Garcia, Michael Hamilton, Jacob Harris, Houston Housley, Diego Lacamara, Hannah Martin, Landon McAfee, Caitlin Quinn, Chris Reyna, Diane Rosenfield, Amy Scott, Top Hat, Brett Trail, and Ed Vieira. Extra huge special thanks to Dominic Leek. Super extra huge special thanks to Keith Baggs. Super duper extra huge special thanks to Ryan Walterson. And mega super duper extra huge special thanks to executive producers Joe Goldmark and Edgar Barocho. If I mispronounced anyone's name, please send me a message letting me know, and tune in tomorrow for the Season 2 Outtake Special hosted by Kill Bosby for the first time ever on YouTube publicly. Unless, of course, you're watching this video a day or more after it was posted, in which case, go watch it now.
There will be times on this journey, all you'll see is darkness. But out there somewhere, daylight finds you, if you keep believing. So don't run, don't hide. You see, trust me, I'll be there watching over you. Just take a look through my eyes. There's a better place somewhere out there. Just take a look through my eyes. Everything changes, you'll be amazed what you'll find. There's a better place. And you will find all you need. There's so much to understand. Take a look through my eyes.
Love your videos.
Oh, thank you. I'm shooting one right now.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
I don't want to be in it.
You know him?
Not at all.